So I was thinking this whole time, I knew that I had these things in my bag, but I thought they were decals, they're blue decals. It's just a template where you have to paint. So I had leftover paint from my TK. It's actually a gloss, or it says enamel, but it said gloss on the cover. So I'm just did a coat and let it dry a little bit, do another couple coats, and hopefully it's gonna look clean. If not, you know, I'll have to clean it up. But I didn't want to have to paint this. I guess I don't have a choice. I think I'm about four coats in, and it's really starting to get dark now. I was a little scared it wasn't gonna be dark enough. Probably gonna do a couple more.
Okay, I thought that my tube stripes were gonna be decals. It was just actually a template. So this morning I took some of the blue that I had left over from my TK, and I just painted about four, I think it's four coats on. And the decal is still in there, but I feel like I should probably take the decal off because if it dries hard, you might not be able to get it off. So I have no idea what it's gonna look like under here. Hopefully I did a good job. Definitely have some messes in there. Not perfectly clean. I'm not exactly sure how to fix that. I don't know if it's because of how I'm peeling it off. Basically just kind of pulling back on an angle. This one's even worse. So definitely some messy areas. I feel like if I touch it, it's gonna make it worse. So maybe I'll leave it alone, and then maybe I can go back and paint over the mess part with white. You know, try to clean that up because it's not the prettiest. I'm not a great painter. This side was better. I'm just afraid to touch it because I feel like it's gonna just smear, make it worse.
Learning as I go. Taped off the helmet. I'm doing the brow right now. It's like a samurai. So we'll do a bunch of coats just like I did on the white and see how it looks.
Okay, I had some time off, so I just painted the brow. You know, whatever that's called. I'm gonna try to take this off, do the big reveal. They say to take the painter's tape off when it's slightly wet. I did 6 or 8 coats. Lost it when I did that. fix anything that's not exactly, you